Hello, welcome to episode 5 of LEGO Mechanix. Today I'm going to show you again a marble machine. Why? Because there's so many ways to make one. It involves coins, so you have to put a coin in. Again, marbles. I'm just going to let you show. First, this is what a coin is going to be. The marble will come out, just shake a little bit. The coin, shake a little bit. This will come out. You got to see that. But not now, I'm just getting the top off. Yeah, so the top is off. I'm not gonna show them all, but there are 6 coins in it, 6 marbles. So I'm just putting them in. Closing it again. And then for the Europeans, 10 cents. And you have to put it sideways. So there you put it sideways, and then you just take it a little back, and then you got your marble. You shake a little bit for a coin, a little bit shaking, a little shaky, and there's your coin. Okay, so we're gonna do that again, but then we're gonna do it like so. Okay, again. There are marbles in it. Put it a little bit sideways. Put it in. Pull this a little back. And then you got your marble. Shake again a little bit. Shake. And there's your coin. I'm gonna do it one time more. So, again. They're in. This. Little bit. And again, you get your marbles. If you make this pipe very long, there can be hundreds of marbles in it. So that's pretty cool. But that was that. And yeah, the Kinect we're working on. But yeah, bye.